share with you my journey in building a house in the Philippines. I have started building in August of 2016. Today is January 7th of 2017. So it's been 4 months, and the target date to finish this house is in March this year, 2017. I'm going home. The target date is March 17th of 2017, and I'll be going home to the Philippines on the 25th of March. So I'm getting excited. This has been an interesting journey. It's been my dream to build a house there, so in the Philippines, and I just want to build a house. I came to America in 2003, so it's now 2017, so it's been a while. So I'm now 45 years old, and I thought, hey, let's do something. So I'm very happy that my dream is coming true. It's been a very interesting experience so far, sometimes frustrating at the same time. But so far I've been happy, and I'm looking forward to going back to the Philippines when it's done. And hoping that that you enjoy this journey, and so hopefully you can learn something, or just enjoy and get some ideas maybe. So there you go.